What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm with
Veronica, Mariana.
And Mariana. So I'm gonna be asking them if they watch porn and their reaction about porn. Yes.
Veronica. Mariana.
What do you think about porn?
About porn?
Yes.
Nothing. I think that it's really casual, really normal. I don't have any problem with it. I don't watch porn, but I think that it's totally normal.
I think that too. I think that it is like something that's very casual, something that people like tend to watch, and it's like an industry and people work in it and it works for some people. So I don't watch it. I've never watched it. I think I'll never watch it. But
wait, would you mind if your boyfriend, you find your boyfriend watching porn?
No, not at all.
I will laugh. I will be like,
I would laugh a lot because I mean, like, watching porn, I don't know, like, I don't like find the sense of watching porn if you can have sex by your own.
If you are in a relationship, like, why are you watching porn?
You have what you need and in a physical and direct way.
So let me ask you, how long should a guy last in bed on a normal base?
I think that
normally, how long should a guy last in bed?
I think that well, it depends on the occasion and like on the rhythm, the path you're having it. I mean, like if you're like very fast and strong, I mean, like guys should like.
Mi inglés está re malo.
Last.
They should last less. But if it's like very slow, they could and they should last longer, like a lot.
Like how many
minutes? I don't know, like 10-15 minutes, depending on the action.
So that is the minimum that you can take, 10 minimum.
The minimum.
But the highest time or
the highest time? Well, I think that I don't know, like
the whole day.
Well, you can rest, no? So
okay. So you can rest and come back and rest and come back. Okay. Yeah. So say bye to my viewers.
Bye.
Kenyan people,
bye bye.
No, come to Colombia.
Yeah, tell them to welcome to Colombia.
Welcome to Colombia.
Yeah. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here with one beautiful and smiley face. What's your name?
Paula.
Paula. Yeah, we are in Bogota, Colombia, and I'm trying to do some social experiment questions. I'm trying to ask Paula what she thinks about black guys. Has she ever dated a black guy before?
So 1, 2, 3.
Welcome to